In 2019, that's 100 years down the line, the world got struck again with another deadly pandemic called the COVID-19. This pandemic spreads mainly through body contact and is airborne too. Some symptoms of the pandemic include severe coughing, severe sneezing, having sore throat, fatigue, aches. In order to stay safe and avoid contracting of the virus, a person must practice social distance.